the hell? There's no end to them.
is here?
This way. Come inside.
The fire's moving fast. Don't worry. Try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan.
I just don't get it. Nothing but blood and death.
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can show you.
Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life. Very nice, Ethan. Fresh American ground beef!
Too close. Wait, do those freaks have Rose? Could Rose be here? Crazy witches. Where have they taken Rose?
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up. Slice your jugular and just watch. Taking a live, dead witch, if you prefer. believe Cassandra caused all this mess. Shall I give you the tour?
What the hell? Go ahead, do your worst.
You will learn what it means to insult out of the rest.
Good. Man screwed this castle.
So we finally meet.
So you finally came. You don't want to die.
I'm sick of bugs.
stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
With me some more. I was worried my sisters had gotten this first. You've ruined the hunt!
Okay, I should be able to get out with these.
Bloodline of House Domitresk is done in by the likes of you.
Looks like your outside matches your inside. Son of a bitch.
You're finished!
Thank you.
been your daughter when you murdered mine! You can run, but you can't hide!
You're the one who's cursed. Looks like I'm getting out of this place.
Rose.
Together as one in reverence, we call on thee.
There you are. I had a feeling you would.
Thank you.
Better see the Duke again.
How was it?
Ethan.
What?
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real. Am I losing it? What's going on?
For so long. I'd make a much better daughter than Rose. Please, won't you stay with me forever?
What? Wait, where's my gun? Thank you. Why is this here?
Thank you.
try and find me.
That's who was behind all this? That makes two.
Damn freak! How do I get out of here? What was that? What am I supposed to do? He said the exit's underwater. Seriously? I'm not looking to fish food. Stinks. caught myself a big one.
We need to get out of here!
Okay. Got it. Death as he was in life. Disgust the exits up ahead.
This must be the dead.
Okay, big guy.
not good.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive.
What was that?
Must be busy.
Thank you.
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. Ah! Ethan Winters. Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning?
Shit!
A dead end.
Damn it!
What was that thing? This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs. Seems useful.
Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointing. She took me. Took us. To be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand what you I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
Got a long way to go.
Miranda thinks we're nothing but children. Oh, she doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity.
I don't give a shit about your family drama. Another one. Shit, that was close.
Start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid. And for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try.
really are a tough one. But I'm tired of chit-chat. Time to die. You can hear it, can't you? Someone's waiting for you.
Now stay down. Again?
Can't turn back now.
I'm coming, Rose.
A goddamn cockroach! You think you can take me on? Fine! This will be my war before I kill that bitch. Let's settle this. Man and man. Your corpse will be another addition to my arc! So this is the power of father love. Having fun? Coward! In the face of my steel glory! Guess I do have to thank that bitch and her bliss. I'll kill her with the power she gave. That's what I call being a good son!
The clock is ticking. Cut it out.
Right after I murdered him.
Your funeral! Captain, I've confirmed the death of Ethan Winters. I wasn't able to retrieve the body, but I've recorded evidence.
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation.
Been a while since we fought together. Captain, when was it last? The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard she turned herself into Mia, though.
Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
Everyone watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Made contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
There's more than we thought. Watch out.
Western route is clear. Moving out.
Roger that.
BSAA craft spotted. 2 guards. I can take them.
Don't get cocky.
What the hell is that thing? It's all new to my seat.
That's probably where Miranda is. Let's go.
Large mutated bioweapon sighted.
The mold may be releasing infectious particulates. Keep your masks on. Might be a minute.
Roger.
Tundra here. Leaving some supplies in one of the houses, Captain.
Umberize, I need some backup.
I see you. 200 to the bar.
I've never heard of a mutant mycete colony growing so huge. If my mom saw this shit, she thinks she died and gone to hell.
Reach the target location. Damn, this is big. All right, Lobo. Marking the target.
Roger that, boss. Bingo! All right! Reloading now. Just a minute. There's a swarm headed that way. I'm reloading.
Is that what you're living with?
Found a way down. I'm going in. The rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Guarding the Megamycete, huh? Here. I'm gonna need backup.
Yes.
You're on the ground.
There's an opening in the roof. Use it.
Okay, I'm moving out. I'll let you get there.
Break.
Hostile bioweapon elicited. I'll keep going. The rest of you, stay above ground.
So if Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one?
I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan. I found it. It's the Megamycete.
Captain, I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. And we didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah. This must be Miranda's lab.
Did I get here? I gotta go.
Fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycete. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully and permanently.
I'm not letting you get away.
Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. This is how you end, Ethan Winters. To ensure I never see your face again, I will feed you to the gods. Every single cell of your being.
Thank you.